Hi my dear students, welcome back to this video. In this video we are going to learn Kasha 1 part 3. Okay, let's start today's topic. Today's topic is Aam ki tokari. Aam means mango, tokari means basket, a mango basket. So this is a beautiful poem about a girl and her mango basket. Okay, so let's start. Chakh shal ki chokari. Chakh shal ki chokari. Chakh means six, shal means a, chokari means girl. Okay, so a girl aged 6 years. Burger lai tokari. Burger lai tokari. Burger means filled up. She came by filling her basket. She came by filling her basket. 6 years old girl brought filled basket. Okay, then see the next line. Tokari mein maam hai, nahi badati daam hai. Tokari mein maam hai, nahi badati daam hai. Tokari means basket. Daam means price. Daam means price. There is mango in her basket. There is mango in her basket. But she is not telling the price. Okay. Daam means price. But she is not telling the price. There are mangoes in the basket. She does not tell the price. Then see the next line. दिखा दिखा कर टोकरी. दिखा दिखा कर टोकरी. हमें बुलाती चोकरी. दिखा दिखा कर. दिखा कर means she is showing us. She is showing us. दिखा दिखा कर टोकरी means she is showing us the basket. Then हमें बुलाती चोकरी. हमें बुलाती चोकरी. Chokari means girl. The girl is calling us. The girl is calling us. Hamein bulati chokari. She is showing us the basket. The girl called us. Okay. Then see the next line. Hamko deti aam hai. Nahi bulati naam hai. Hamko deti aam hai. Nahi bulati naam hai. Deti means giving. Okay. Nahim bulati naam hai. She is not telling any names. She is not telling any names. Bulati means calling. Okay. Hamko deti aam hai. Nahim bulati naam hai. It means she is giving us mangoes. She does not call name. Okay, then see the next line. Naam nahi mat poochna, hame aam hai choosna. Naam nahi mat poochna, hame aam hai choosna. It means naam means we don't want to know the names. Okay, don't want to ask her name. Let's want to eat mango. Poochna means ask. Okay. Poochna means ask. Choosna means we eat the mango like sucking it juices. Okay. That is called choosna. Okay, ma. We don't want to ask her name. We just want to suck the mangoes. Okay. Yes. I hope you all understand this poem. Thank you.